which sedative did you shoot it with?
I thought it was a stegosaurus.
My depth perception is terrible.
Who are you?
They can't be here. Get them!
Oh, it's a pack of cephalosaurus in there. We gotta rescue it.
I think I can see something through the gate. Can you move the spotlight?
Yeah. I'm not an idiot. I think I know how to move a spotlight. I mean, it's basically my only job.
Mushroom banana.
Hey, what's going on down there?
Someone's let the pachycephalosaurus out!
Okay, 13,000 fills it up. The two bars up. Clear all this out before. I do anything else because I don't want to make sure I don't miss anything.
Thank you.
Okay, got a banana. For a little one. That was in poop. Okay. Now the mushroom. And we got the mushroom. Pachycephalosaurus.
Uh-oh. Trouble's brewing.
Here we go.
What the? There shouldn't be anyone else on the island. Capture them!
Let me tell you about some of the attractions we have in store for the park. For a start, we'll have a Pachycephalosaurus petting zoo. Of course, those particular dinosaurs have a habit of head-butting anything they want. But the same is true of goats, and everyone seems okay with them.
Ah!
Another plan is to use brachiosauruses as slides, thanks to their long necks. And as they're herbivores, they're extremely unlikely to eat any of the visitors. We think we'll lose one, perhaps two in every thousand, which is well within our safety margins.
Side two, right?
Profitable money spinner will be the Triceratops Ring Toss, a variant of the fairground mainstay with the added difficulty of the competitors having to get the hoops over a moving target. I'd wager that one will bring in quite the pretty penny.
Learn their names, man!
True survivor. Go. Oh, we got poop in here. We got a leak in the poop. Thank you.
We need 3 double cheeseburgers with everything. No onions on mine.
I don't know if they'll turn it over.
Hola.
No, no, not Enrique. It's Ian.
Play with papers, guys. Patience gets me to 100%.
Increase your rate of climb.
Thank you.
Hold on! Hold on!
Copy. I hate copies.
Thank you. I thought my goose was cooked.
Lawnmower. Mm-hmm. get in there yet, okay. Okay, about 16,000, 17,000 around there. Fill up four of the red ring, the yellow rings. Too many kits. The Lophosaurus. They were not in a lost world. That's it, right? In this area, yep. Okay.
I thought I was going to be eaten, like some kind of pie, possibly chicken.
Go into the long grass. This was
You're telling me my hay fever is acting up a storm?
I owe you my life. But can I give you $10 instead?
Facing it.
Shuffled off my mortal coil, kicked the bucket, then popped my clogs. Taking a dirt nap, I'd have been pushing up the dunes.